2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
On November 24th, hundreds of thousands of small stores around the nation celebrated Small Business Saturday. The move was to counter the negative effect that mega merchandising was having on mom-and-pop stores during the holidays. I'm Dennis Daly.